What's your reaction to this life in prison?
We're okay. We're happy with it. We know we respect him. I know he's guilty. We know he did it. We know he killed my family. Matter of fact, he's been telling us where they are, and I still wait for that. But he will not stay alive on these cells. He'll be living in there for the rest of his life.
You're not disappointed at all?
No, I'm not disappointed. It's okay. You know? He's going to pay one way or the other. Judd is with us. He's guilty. He did it. He did it. So he knows what my family is. Michael, he'll give it to us one day.
Do you feel the same way, Michael, in terms of the life sentence?
We got the answer that we wanted last week with the guilty verdict. Either way, we're happy. And God's heart as well.
Do you think, knowing what you've been through this month, knowing what you've been through these last 4 years, Felicia, we've watched you, tower of strength that you are, but do you still hold out hope that someday he might break down and tell you?
Yes, I will never lose my hope. Until my family's back gone, I will never lose my hope that one day he'll give me that realization, Jesse. I'll still wait. One day, if you want God to forgive him, he needs to confess. So let us know what he did, and let us find our family, no matter whatever is left.
Thank you, God.
Lots of prayers.
We're always here.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Thanks.